divide 916 by 7. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 916 and 7 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 9 and here 7. A number close to 9 in 7 table is 7 ones 7. Now you should subtract 9 minus 7, 2. After this, bring down the beside number. So 1 down. Now 21, when do we get 21 in 7 table? 7 threes 21. Now you should subtract 21 minus 21, 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 6 down. After this step, the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 6. And here 7. 6 is smaller than 7. So what many do is, they directly put dot and take 0. Which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down. And in the same step, you want to put dot and take 0. Which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the number down and also put dot take 0. Bring the number down and put dot take 0. Both at the same step, you should not do. Instead, what you should think of doing is, which number should we take here? If I take 1, we will get 7. But 7 is larger than 6. So what we should do is, we should take 0. So 7 into 0, 0. Now you should subtract. 6 minus 0, 6. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 6 is smaller than 7. So now you can put dot and take 0. So 60. A number close to 60 in 7 table is 7 eighths 56. Now you should subtract. 60 minus 56, we get 4. And continue the division. I am not doing that. Did you understand where the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.